Today, we're going to locate your default password on your Brother MFCL3770CDW. Your machine's default password is required in order to update the firmware or access some advanced features. If your machine was manufactured in 2020 or later, the password will be located on a label on the rear of the machine. Your password will be the characters to the right of PWD. Your password will consist of exactly 8 characters. It will be case sensitive and may include letters, numbers, and symbols. For older machines without a password label, use the word initpass or the word access as the default password. When prompted, enter the default password into the password field. If your password is not accepted, contact your system administrator and ensure that the password has not been changed. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.